The Prudential U.S. Figure Skating Championships continue tonight at 8 Eastern on NBC.
A nice welcome, please, for Paulina Edmonds.
If you're looking beyond the co-favorites, Gold, Wagner, you may look right here. Paulina Edmonds, and she's not that much of a long shot. Here's a skater, only 17 years old now, from San Jose, California, who's made it to the podium at Nationals. Remember that brilliant performance a couple of seasons ago? She captured the silver medal, then went to Sochi, had a top 10 finish. She came in ninth at the Olympics.
This is a beautiful, sophisticated short program to Moonlight Sonata, really showcasing her new, more serious and adult position on the ice.
She's looked very strong in practice, hitting her triple triples. Difficult one right here, triple lutz. Perfect, triple toe. That was a gorgeous combination.
Flip.
Everyone has their focus on Gracie and Ashley, as they should, but Paulina has something, in my opinion, over them, and that is a mental toughness. Not only is she consistent and hits the jumps, but she can go out and she knows how to compete. She just has that in her.
That's a big statement.
Step sequence was choreographed so beautifully, really showing her full utilization of the ice surface, something that she struggled with before.
Jumping pass of the program. So solid.
And the focus is no longer just on Wagner and Gold. Paulina Edmonds, what a statement.
Wow, that is skating. This program woke me up for the first time tonight. She went out there and
Paulina
she just had
Edmonds.
That fire that we've been looking for. And I also think everyone has been thinking about that third spot, that third place. Who's it going to go to that it's sort of open? She has the most experience, and the way she's been skating has been unreal.
John, she doesn't look like she's settling for third.
No, that was an absolute stunner and definitely worthy of first place up against a great Gracie Gold and a great Ashley Wagner. It was just great from top to bottom. The jumps were technically awesome. The growth artistically, hug there from national champion Rudy Galindo. I mean, it was fabulous.
Artistically, that was so beautiful. She's a completely different skater than last year.
Senior at Archbishop Mitty High School in San Jose, who's applying to Bay Area universities. Wow, what a performance.
Watch what makes this difficult combination look so beautiful. She's so light in the air. She gets good height, she gets good distance, and plenty of time to reach for the ice for that blade without ever having to worry about an under rotation.
This is a young lady that can compete with the young Russians. Beautiful triple lutz, triple toe loop there. Nice strong outside edge on the lutz.
She was so confident as well into each element. Here's her second, jumping past the triple flip, nice reach back. Everything just seemed easy, which is what you're looking for.
Just that delicate break of the wrist on the landings. It's just, it's so ladylike and wonderful.
Rudy Galindo, choreographer now, 96 national champ. That's the reaction most had to his national championship run in his hometown back then, huh? And he has it for his student now, Paulina Edmonds. So you see the number she needs to lead. She's going to cruise by that. 70.19. Best score at a Nationals, Gracie Gold, posting it in 2014, 72.12. So not too far from that, guys.
That was a stellar performance.
So it's Paulina Edmonds, the Olympian, in the lead. Still to come, though, the three-time champ. Very pensive right now, Ashley Wagner.